that you swore way too much, and you can see the letter on the screen. It's like, anybody that says motherfucker that much must truly enjoy fucking their mother and all this other bullshit that we didn't take the time to read. We figured that we'd kind of be off the hook when we went to Canada, that nobody would really give a shit if we swore. Hey, you wanna know what? If I ever get fucking drafted for the war, I'm gonna run away to Vancouver and shit. Every time we swear, if we could get up to 30 swears today, we're gonna throw our friend Dirty through a fucking table. Oh, I'll make it happen, you assholes. I fucking promise you guys. So this is for all the people who are in the front row at every single show we play. You guys are awesome and very memorable. Right now, this song is a fucking time machine back 3 years ago to a record company.